Another mushroom. It's a big one. That's a big old mushroom. Another mushroom. Thank you. Good, still running. Okay, everyone, I'm back home now, showered, freshed up, feeling a lot better. Naturally, my GoPro broke up this video into 8 pieces, about 12 minutes long each. So I think that's how I'm just gonna edit it. So it's gonna be broken up into 8 parts. If you don't want to miss any part of it, make sure you subscribe. And then also don't forget to like the video for each one. I greatly appreciate that. And stay tuned for each episode in that case. And thank you for watching. If you enjoyed those, we'll talk a little bit about the trail itself. So when I went, we had just gotten rain the night before, not a lot, but some parts of the trail were muddy still, and so that made it kind of difficult to maneuver. On top of that, as I was riding, my handlebar kept turning. You'll see it when you're, but my handlebar kept turning like towards me, and so then my brakes and the gear shifts kept moving up, and it was kind of a disaster, but I still had a lot of fun. Crazy bike trails. I need to go back. I didn't really pay attention to, I didn't know that there was a map right there in the front, so I actually had no idea where I was going when
when I started out, and I still don't know, but I will definitely be returning there because I had a lot of fun, and it's a great place to get a lot of experience since I do have, you know, a beginner, an intermediate, and an advanced trail that you can just keep going back and building on what you're learning. And yeah, I had a lot of fun. Leave your thoughts down below in the comment section. What did you think of the trail? What did you think of the video? Is there things that I can do to improve? Would you prefer having the video in all one go? Or would you like me to release it in episodes like I'm going to do for this one? Just so I know for future content. I think I've rambled enough here with it. You know, if you like the video, like it. Subscribe if you like my content. If not, it's okay. I'm doing this for fun for the most part. And if you like watching it and get a kick out of it, great. Thanks for watching. See you outdoors.